Hey guys, what's up? I know this looks weird. I'm not sitting down, I'm standing up holding the camera, and that's because I'm about to do the Shop My Stash for this week for Valentine's Day week. Oh my gosh, I can't tell you how much I love Valentine's Day. The other day, my husband and I were talking about it, and I said, I love Valentine's Day, and he says, you love every holiday. I'm like, well, yeah, but Valentine's Day is like pink and red, and I love everything about it. Plus, it's a good way to get presents. And so anyways, but I really have always loved Valentine's Day. The sweetheart candy, just the exchange of Valentine's, it's so much fun. And what better way to celebrate God's love, because he's the first one who loved us. And so we all know God has an amazing amount of love and patience for us. And so just Valentine's Day just is meaningful altogether. So I hope you agree with me. I know some people are not super thrilled about Valentine's Day. If you're one of those and you're like that movie Valentine's Day with Jessica Biel, then I hope you still find this video I don't want to say exciting because it's just going to be a Shop My Stash, but I hope you still enjoy this video. So let's just go ahead and get started. Let's start picking stuff out for the week because I'm excited about what to wear for makeup this week. Okay, before I do that, I just need to give y'all this little view. Hi, Bruce. Hi, baby. Yeah, I just had to show him. Y'all know I have to show him. Okay, so let us start off with foundation, because that's what I have been starting out with. Let's see. Okay, so I just need to like find a way to declutter this because this is just so annoying. I'm just put this on the floor. I feel like every video I have, or the Shop My Stash, every video, the Shop My Stash I did last time had all these bags in here too. Okay, so what do we want to wear for this week? I feel like I wore this primer last week. I want to do a moisturizing primer, I think. So I'm going to do the Too Faced Hangover. This one really does nourish my skin. I feel like it makes my skin nice and soft, and I do like that quite a bit. The Born This Way, oh my gosh, I think I said not too long ago in a video that this is one of my least favorite foundations. I don't know what happened from then till now, because a few weeks ago I was using this and I was like, wow, I don't know what happened. I think I love this now. It warms, the shade, it just warms up my skin very nicely. I'm wishing I remembered what primer I used, because maybe that's what made the difference. Anyways, I might use that. The MAC. And then I've got Estee Lauder back there. I haven't used that one in a while, though. We might do this one. Reinforced of the Sea. Yeah. You know what? Because we picked the Hangover Primer and it's going to be hydrating for my skin, this one's a little bit more drying on the skin because it's a matte foundation. So let's just go ahead and pair this one up with that. And then let's move up here to our concealers. You know what? I used this one today and I'm almost out, but I love this one. This is the Tarte Maracuja Creaseless Concealer, and it leaves a very dewy finish. I think I want to use that one. So I used this one last week. I don't have a ton of concealers. It's not something I buy a whole lot of. So I usually have a handful that I can choose from. So, yep, let's use this one for the week. Let's go place this over on the desk so that I don't have full hands. Sorry if my room is messy, guys. I already know it is, but anyways. Okay. Let's move on. We'll pick blush last. I want to pick eye stuff right now, and then that'll help me determine what I want to pick for the face. So I want pinks. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to be picking stuff that's pink and red. This glitter liner, I'm totally picking this. This one is Junk Show. I don't even know if you're going to be able to see, but it's the Heavy Metal Glitter Liner by Urban Decay. I already know I want to pick Rabble Rouser by MAC. That's that hot pink eyeshadow shade. Let's take a look at what else we've got. I don't think I have a whole lot of... Oh! I know what I want to pick also, but it's over by the desk. So... Oh, shoot! Look at these! Sometimes I forget I have stuff. One of these days, this is gonna be a little more organized. So I've got these MAC pigments that I got at the cosmetic company outlet some time back. Star Crystal Rose Light Crushed Metallic Pigment. Let's go ahead and take that. Okay, and this one is actually more along the lines of... this one's got the darker pink. This one is Strawberry Patch Moon Rose Crushed Metallic Pigment. So you know what? We're going to take all of it. The more, the better. I think that's pretty much it as far as what we have in here for red. This is coming across as kind of red, but it's copper. I think we're good in here. You know what? No, hold on. I might need to... I've got the metallic dusty rose, and I love it. Yeah, okay. So I think we're going to have to take this as well for a sparkly look one day. This is the Stila Metallic Dusty Rose Magnificent Metal. This is what... This is their, I guess... This was the predecessor to these. So they're both amazing. Love them. Okay, so we have a lot of single stuff. Let me move it over to the desk. The other thing I was thinking I'll want to use this week is the ColourPop Hello Kitty. And that's because it's got really, really nice... like this shade right here. It's like a... silver pewter color. You know what? This isn't as pinky as I remember. I don't know if I want to use this now. Grr. Okay, never mind. I thought I had like a brilliant idea, and I guess I didn't. Okay. Let me see what else I have that has red in it. I already know. The Modern Renaissance by Anastasia is actually pretty perfect. Because it's got those shades that are like the red and the cranberry. So let's go ahead and take that. You know what I might also take is the Burgundy palette by Kylie. Do I want to take that? I don't know. Sometimes I don't want to throw away boxes, and then they end up being so cumbersome. Yep, I totally do. Look at that middle one, that one to the right. I do want to use this palette this week. Yep. Okay. Awesome. Let's take that. And then, I am possibly thinking of using the electric palette because of the fact that it's, I think, got a hot pink. Now, some of these, they say, are not safe for the eye area. And... yeah, Savage is one of them. Shoot. But I might still do it. The thing about it is, so I'm just going to let you know, like for example, Savage, that hot pink right there, it's not coming off hot pink on camera. It's coming off like a baby pink. I don't know why, but it is a truly hot pink. I'm just going to say I have used it on my eye before, and it does stain your eyelid when you take off your makeup. It leaves like the very hot pink... dye on there, but anyways, we're going to use it, so. All right, there we go. We're good on eyes, I think. So, you know what, though? I'm going to do one more eyeshadow palette. Gosh, you have a lot going on this week. But, hold on. The reason I want to use this is for a couple of the... Man, did I just really do that? Okay, so... I don't have a lot of nails. I'll tell y'all why in a second. But I always laugh when people on camera are like, I just dug my nail into my shadow. And I'm like, okay, I just did that. Whatever. Okay, so this has got, the Moondust palette has got two shades of pink glitter shadows. So it is Spectre and Element. And I'm going to want to probably top an eyeshadow off with one of those this week. So we are going to use this one as well. So... we've got enough going on here, I think, as far as eyes. That's, like, pretty intense right there. Okay, so that being said, I am going to move us over to blush now. So because I want to keep with the Valentine's theme as far as pink, I am probably going to use, well, you don't want to do like all pink and then your face just looks, you know, pink. But I might do like a pink and a peach or something. Oh, you know what? I love the, so the Benefit box powders are always amazing. I do love them. Irvana is the prettiest shade of just a very, very subtle light pink. And it looks weird because it's got this swirly kind of thing as I show the mirror. Hi. So, see how it's like a very just peachy pink, but really, really subdued, really nice. I know I already want to use that one. Let me see. I feel like I bought, oh, you know what? Royal Sunset by MAC is really, really nice. It's a peachy pink. Really pretty. So let's put that up there. And then let's do one more that's more of like a nude type color for those days where we go really intense with the eyes. And I'm probably thinking Madly or Luster by NARS. So let's probably do Luster. If I can get it open because I want to see if it is what I want. There we go. Yep. It is absolutely what I want. It's just like a peachy nude type shade. It's perfect for those days where you want to, it's got a little bit of sparkle, but for those days where you want to do something a little bit more natural looking as far as not being like too pink or rosy, perfect. So done. We've got those three. Let's move on to our highlight. Pretty much one of my favorite parts. Highlight and bronzer. I do need bronzer. I don't do a whole lot of powder bronzers anymore. They just get on my nerves. But the Hourglass bronzer is everything. It's amazing and is probably what I'm going to use. If I don't use this, it's usually because I'm using a liquid bronzer. But because of the foundation that I'm using with the Estee Lauder Double Wear, it's very matte. And so I do like to use things that'll brighten up my skin, and this will do it. So this is in the shade Radiant Bronze Light. It's the lighter of the two. And so let's take that. And then, I was going to say I want to do the All Over Glow by Natasha Denona. However, I don't think it'll go over super well with that foundation. So I guess we won't. Now let's go ahead and look for our highlight. So, y'all know I like to use a base, so I don't know if to use the custom Cover FX or the Cover FX Enhancer Drops, or if I want to use the Becca Opal Liquid. You know what? Let's use this one. This is the Josie Maran Argan Illuminizer. I may have used this in my last Shop My Stash, but you know what? If so, I'm going to use it again. I love it. Okay, so use like the pinky shades for my highlight. I don't really want to go. I might go one pink and one gold. This one is awesome. This one was a set. This is so old. It's when the movie Burlesque came out with Christina Aguilera. Smashbox released a set, a burlesque set that paired up with the movie, and this was part of that. And this is so pretty. It is the prettiest highlight. So I think we'll go ahead and do that. Or, you know what, let's do the MAC Loose powder. This is Silver Dusk, and it's just a loose highlight iridescent powder. It is so pretty. It's actually what I have on today, but I do want to use it again. And then, so let's take that one, and then we'll take one kind of gold champagne, which, you know what, I haven't used this Dior one in a while. Okay, these little pouches, yes, they're very luxurious, but oh my goodness, they can be such... Okay, let's just leave that there, and let's just take this. Where do you open? Here we go. Okay, so is this, I think this will work. Oh yeah, that's gold enough to wear. I'd be okay with that. Okay. That is what we will do for a golden highlight. So let me take this stuff over to the desk and then we will pick out lippies. Let's start looking through the lipsticks. Trying to think what I'm gonna want. Okay, so as always, I like to choose kind of like a, well, in this case, a pinky kind of color. Maybe even a red, which I already know which red I want, I think. And then something kind of neutral. I love this one. This one's the Metallic Chocolate Diamonds by Too Faced. So we've got this peachy shade right here. Ooh, haven't used this one in a long time. This is the, what's it called? This is one of those Sephora, oh, here we go, Luster Matte. And I want to say this one was discontinued, and I don't know why because it's so pretty, but it is called, let me come over here, it's called Pink Flush Luster. You're not going to be able to see, the little label's clear. Pink Flush Luster, we're totally taking that. Let me see, what else do we have? What other little lovely things? Oh my gosh, this thing is so amazing. I'm gonna put it with my stuff. This is the Strawberry Pop of the Baby Lips color crayon. Ugh, it's so nice. Don't know that I'll use it a whole lot this week, but with my lips being the way they are, you never know. Okay, so, I think I'm actually gonna do a MAC lipstick this week in addition to these, of course. So let's put these, let's throw these right here. Okay. And then I already know what red I want to use. I want to use the, I think it's like Underage Red by Kat Von D in the Everlasting Liquid Lipstick. This is my favorite shade of red. Yeah, it's called Underage Red. Let's see if it'll focus. There we go. And it's not like a brick red or a, it's just a true red. I love it. It's so nice. It's not orangey or anything like that. So let's do that. Why won't you stay? Okay, we've got too much stuff going on here. So, let's do that. Let's do... I think I know which other pink I want to wear. This is the other pink I'm going to use for this week. I just did a review on this collection, the I Love Brunch by Lorac. This is in the shade Pastry Chef. It's what I'm wearing on my lips right now. And it is the perfect shade of pink. It is so pretty. And it's, this is what we're going to use. I'm trying to take it out of the box so that I can show you. So it comes in this pretty little packaging. I love that they changed this little cap up. And let's see, why won't it open? Let's try this a different way. There we go. So this is the shade of pink. If you remember Viva Glam Gaga, the first one, it's very much like that, only it kind of takes it one shade up, I think. It's the perfect shade of pink. I love it. So, so pretty. So that is what we're going to use this week. Okay, so that pretty much concludes our Shop My Stash for this week. This is what I'm going to be using. I just have to say, after that first Shop My Stash that I did a couple of weeks ago, oh my goodness, it kept me so organized for the week because I already knew exactly what I was going to use. I didn't have to go digging through my drawers. That takes time. I had everything laid out the way I do here, and it was just, it was perfect. I just already knew what I was going to use. I just had to choose what look I wanted to do. And it was nice, I'm just gonna say. So in addition to being able to do this Shop My Stash together, you guys and myself, this helps keep me organized as well. So here's what we've got going on for this week. Thank y'all so much for watching. Thank you so much for sticking this video out with me. I hope y'all have an incredible Valentine's Day. I'm sending lots of love your way. And before I let you go, let me give you the verse of the day. And today's verse comes from Psalm 19, verse 14, and it says, "May these words of my mouth and this meditation of my heart be pleasing in your sight." Okay, guys, I am so thankful for you guys, and I will see you soon in the next video. Take care. Please subscribe if you haven't already done so. If you want to follow me on Instagram, you can find me at Michelle's Glamour. Okay, guys, see you soon. Bye-bye.